I hope that in the near future the melting pot will be so active that it will be not necessary to underline every time that they are the Negro and they are white and they are Hispanic, etc., etc., because there is no difference. All of them are created by the same God and created for the same purpose, to add all good things around them.